There's a book I read a review of. I'm sure you've heard of it, maybe read it. Marlon James, A Brief History of Seven Killings. Very positive reviews, right? Yes. It's 704 pages, and they're fairly dense pages. I thought of reading the book, and then I sat down and I said to myself, with the time it would take me to read this book, I could fly to Jamaica and spend an additional 3 days. I've only been to Jamaica once, and therefore it didn't make sense for me to read the book. Now, how do you feel about that reasoning?
I'm full of admiration. If you think you could capture, spending 3 days in Jamaica would be the equivalent. I don't think it's equivalent. I think it really is a separate experience. I think also many people don't have the possibility of just traveling, and reading a book is much simpler. The access is always there, so you can pick whatever strikes your mood, which, you know, if you commit to 3 days in Jamaica, you're stuck in Jamaica for 3 days, and maybe it turns out that isn't really what you wanted. But I think the Marlon James adventure, his way of seeing it, one of the things we have to remember when someone's writing a book, a work of fiction, there's usually years of work in that.
Sure.
And I think that is reflected in the final product. The final product might seem like a compact 700-page book. That's already a very long one. But there is so much that is being worked through in that. And in good fiction, great fiction, the work itself reflects that.